I'm Hawaiian Dan of TalkFishTV.com, and I have a great friend, Joey Leggio. Flip that thing. Flip that camera.
Aloha.
Running the camera for me, and we have Jamal Jr. here, and he is going to tell us about the Brooklyn Fishing Club. This is a really great organization that supports the youth, wants to get people outdoors and fishing, helps members that are in the military or out of the military that may, you know, want to get outdoors. And one of the other things that they target are people that are suffering maybe from PTSD or some of the stresses. Could be from everyday life, could be from your job. But a lot of people go through that and depression as well. I'm one of the guys that suffer from PTSD. Joey was also in the fire service, so we can relate with that whole issue. It's an important issue that needs to be addressed. But the relief from being outdoors and fishing is really the medication for something like that, and it helps a lot. There's a lot of bonding that goes on with other fishermen, and Jamal's going to tell us about the Brooklyn Fishing Club, right? So tell me a little bit about this club. Like, what's this club all about? Do you got to be in Brooklyn, first of all? Do I need to live in Brooklyn to join this club?
You don't have to be in Brooklyn. You could be anywhere in the world. You just have to reach out to Brooklyn Fishing Club.
No sleep till Brooklyn. You better know that song. If you don't know that song, look up the Beastie Boys, because that's just wrong. But all right, so with this club, do you guys fish a lot? I mean, what's the story on that?
We go fishing, we share recipes, and we're basically one big fishing family.
One big fishing family. You know what that's all about. Hawaiians are all about the ohana, the aloha, supporting one another. Listen, the community here on Long Island and New York is second to none, and you're talking to a purebred Hawaiian. I mean, nothing matters more than family out there, but there's something unique about the community on the island. They're willing to support each other. They're willing to look out for one another. They're willing to pick each other up when they're feeling down. And, you know, there's a couple rough apples here and there, but for the most part, if you're looking for support, there's no better place than the island. I call it like the second Hawaii. I mean, this is my home now, and I love it here. And I love most about this island is the community, right? So, memberships. How do I get a membership into the Brooklyn Fishing Club?
You reach out to Victor on Instagram or Facebook, Brooklyn Fishing Club, and he'll guide you from there.
Okay, listen, all the membership fees from that, I think it's roughly like $80 or something like that at the time. What was it?
$100.
It's $100 right now, but listen, when you take $100, it's an annual fee. You take $100, you divide it over a year. I mean, that is a minimal investment for a club like this and to support a club like this. I believe you get some swag from that club. You're also getting the community support of how to fish, where to fish, when to fish. And it's a club and a group that you can turn to where you're not gonna get put down, you're not gonna get bashed, or none of that nonsense. It's honestly 100% a positive vibe, and it's a worthwhile investment. And if you ask me personally, it's cheap. It's cheaper than dirt. I mean, I spend more than $100 taking the family out to dinner, and that's a one-time shot, and I'm not getting that back unless you're eating the poo-poo. So it's a really good investment, right?
Yeah.
All right, so is there anything else that you want to say about the Brooklyn Fishing Club?
That's it.
That's it? How long have you been a member of the Brooklyn Fishing Club? Your whole life?
Basically, yeah.
Yeah.
Since about 2012, 2013, when it first came out.
Wow, that is so like pimp. My daughter hates it when I say pimp. She's like, you're too old to say that. That's like old school, Dad. Nobody says that, but I still say it. I think it's pimp. I believe they have 12 chapters. Is that right?
Approximately
12 chapters. So you don't need to be in Brooklyn alone to be a part of that club. They've got chapters. Where are the other chapters?
We're across the entire United States.
Across the entire United States.
And we even have, members who are outside of the United States, overseas. You know, if there's a guide or anything that you need,
they can hook you up.
Yeah, we have connections.
They do group fishing trips. I heard they did a group fishing trip to Puerto Rico, which they call Puerto Rico Little Hawaii. I absolutely love Puerto Rico, so there's some great fishing there, some great people there, some great food there. It's super affordable.
We have the Maritime Youth Alliance, which is a subchapter of the Brooklyn Fishing Club, and what we do there is we take out underprivileged youth fishing, and we normally do an annual trip to Puerto Rico with those underprivileged kids.
Guys, this is Jamar Senior.
Jamal, yes.
Jamal Senior. Did I get your name right? Did I say Jamal?
How you doing? So Brooklyn Fishing Club is a club where we do fishing pretty much all year round. We fish 24/7 all year round. We go ice fishing, saltwater fishing, freshwater fishing. We have a bunch of avid anglers who are within our club, and we just have a passion for fishing. And outside of that, we have a passion for life in general. Like you said, it's very much like a family, and supporting one another. Me personally, I'm a veteran, suffer from PTSD, and this, you know, being part of or a member of this fishing club has helped me immensely, and I'm looking to spread that throughout the club.
Absolutely.
One of the great things is that we have with the club, there's a camaraderie that you have, just like you're in the military or any other branch of service, or you know, whether you're in the fire department, police department, you know that camaraderie.
It's like a big
that you
brotherhood
have.
Or a sisterhood, right. Absolutely.
And so it's pretty much a big family, you know, of people who share a similar passion for life and interest in fishing. Outside of that, we have a bunch of members who are chefs, so we always get to enjoy our catches or share recipes on different things. And, you know, we're based out of Brooklyn, but we fish from coast to coast. So we have members who are in Florida, we have members who are in the Carolinas. Out west, you know, on the west coast, we have members and stuff like that. So there, if you ever wanted to book a fishing trip and you had no idea of who to call or where to go to, you would just reach out to, you know, the fishing club, and we would set up the trip for you, give you the connections and stuff like that.
Right on, man.
Yep.
Listen, great calls, great club, great community. We out. Aloha.
Boom, boom.